All right, hello everybody. This is Project Ares. I've been playing a lot of this recently, so I decided, hey, you know what? Why don't I record this? Oh god. This is a terrible start, okay. Jump on that. No! Oh my god, what's happening? Okay. But yeah, I've been playing like a ton of this. I've just gone crazy, basically. Just, you know, bringing out the old Minecraft and just going on this lovely server that they have running here. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh my god, I'm like picking everyone's shit up. No! Oh, no, I threw it all. Whatever, Kale. Oops. I hate hogging iron and stuff. Maybe I'll just drop what's left for whoever. Okay. Ah, I love that little setup there to just get all the armor really quick. Okay, let's go. Let's drop that for whoever wants it. And let's go murder. Yes, murder. Let's do it. I'm not the greatest PvP-er, but I'm not bad. I think I have a pretty decent KD kill-death ratio going on. I'm above 2, I believe, in Project Ares right now. So we'll see how that turns out this round. Hopefully, I don't rage hardcore and just die a lot, because that happens sometimes. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it. Look at this guy trying to sneak through. I don't like being really close to the edges in maps like this because I know they're gonna shoot me out. Oh yes, 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 yes. Come on, come on, come on, get it. Yeah, I got it. Oh my god. What an idiot. What an idiot. Oh yes! Already, guys. Oh, I thought that was warning me for aimbot. I was like, no, I'm just that good. No. No, I don't use mods. Oh, that was an enemy. I did not realize that. Oh, man, yes. I love it when they jump in there. It makes it so easy for us. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, shit, who's hitting me? Who is hitting me? Oh, okay, I have to back off. Gotta be cautious about this stuff. Eat some... I almost called it fruit. What? This is not fruit. I'm gonna eat some fruit. No, this is bread. In case you didn't know. Oh, look at my team just raping. Oh, no. I hate when people do this. When people on your team, they, like, blow your side up. You can get banned permanently for doing that. So I don't know why they do it. If they think it's, like, funny or... I don't know. Oh, look at that guy. He's... Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. Okay. Run! No, that's not... Oh, okay. It's... The deed is done. I think my team actually rushed in there pretty quick and got rid of most of the TNT before it exploded, so that's good. Yeah, it looks like they did. Oh, god damn it. No! I don't want to be that guy! There we go. Oh, god! Okay, there we go. Oh, see, that guy tried to snipe me while I was stuck. What's this? I don't think we have one of those. Oh, we do. Never mind. I'm just going crazy. Oh, there's a guy down there. Should I go after him? I'm going after him. Oh, he's just a noob. I got this guy. Yeah, die, son. I'm mean. I'm really mean. I don't give people a chance at all. Why should I? Come on. They're enemy team. Die. Okay. We got a hit on him. We got a hit on him. He also doesn't have full armor. He's running. He's running, but I am, like, very far on their side. Oh god, was that my door? Did I hear my door? Oh god, that's not good. Okay, I have to hide. If that was my door, I gotta hide. Yes, that was my door! Someone's knocking. Okay, I have to hide so I don't die, because that sucks. And then... Okay. Alright, sorry, my brother coming to talk to me about having food for dinner as opposed to not having food. I don't know what I'm talking about. But yes, there will be one more interruption this game because... Oh no. Oh no. Okay, screw that guy. Go, 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 go. Oh, push him off. Push him off. Push him off. Push him off. Don't let him get... What? I can't... Why can't I hit him? Why can't I hit this guy? I'm not... I can't hit him. You guys saw that. You saw that. I couldn't... Like, I was wailing him. He wasn't getting hurt at all. I didn't get a chance to look at his name. I don't know what that was. If that was just really bad glitching or lag or something. Or if that guy was genuinely hacking. I hate that. Like, why do you feel the need to hack? The way I see it, if you're really that bad at the game that you need to hack just to feel good about playing it, you shouldn't be playing it. If you're not having fun without, like, needing hacks, don't even bother. Seriously. I want to get my revenge on that guy really badly. I want to, like, eat his soul. I don't even remember what his skin looked like either, so I can't, like... Ah, screw him. Oh, this guy's stuck. How are we dying? Oh, okay. Run. Pressure plates, pressure plates. You know, it's a really good thing those didn't activate any bombs, because that would have sucked. Okay, one heart. We almost didn't make it out of there, and we're not doing great here. Okay. Now, I don't know if I'll be cutting this into episodes, probably, because Project Ares games, they can go on for quite a while. Oh, whoa! Okay, I'm getting double-teamed. Oh, run. Oh, no. Damn it, I need to be more careful. I can't just charge in like that. Why are there, like, copious amounts of ladders? I don't know. I wonder if our one iron ingot that we put there is still there. This is the ultimate test. See if it's still there. I'm just not on my game this round. Oh my god, why is our entire team down here? Jesus. Oh, I'm taking that. Greetings. Oh, what a nice person. Okay, let's make this and then put the extra one or couple back. 1, 2, 3. There we go. So we have 4 extra. Let's put that back in there. There we go. Okay. What is this? Attempt 3? I think so. Attempt 3. Oh, man. This is not Team Deathmatch. No, it is not. Okay. I don't think so. I don't actually know. I'm... Even though I've been playing Project Ares, like, a crap ton recently, I'm still fairly kind of a noob at it. I don't know a lot about it, but I just play a lot, if that makes any sense. Oh, there's TNT going off everywhere. Really? Okay, run. Run. What was that? I couldn't move! What is happening to me? I really need a team for this. Like, it would be so much more fun if I had a team of people. If there were, like, 5 of us and we could all just storm in there and just massacre. But I can't organize something like that with just a random group of people. That would be my Skype, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Oh, well, that's convenient. 24. I think that's actually how much you need. It is exactly what you need. Awesome. Okay. This is not turning out well, and I'm gonna be stopped for food, for dinner eventually. Is there someone in there? Let's see. If there is, we're taking them out. Unless they die before we can get to them. No, it looks like it's all red guys. I thought I saw a blue guy up here. They probably killed him if I did. Is there water anywhere? Oh, there we go. Whee! Okay, let's head into battle after we murderize this guy. Oh, thank you for making a bridge so I can get to you faster. That was a mistake on his part. Oh, here, let me make a bridge so that you can get to me faster while I'm swimming in the ocean. Why did I call that an ocean? That is not an ocean. That is a river. Young boys and girls, don't listen to me because I don't know what I'm talking about half the time. Like, oh, no, I tried to think of an example, but that didn't really work. See, I'm so dumb. I can't even think of an example of how dumb I am. That's pretty bad, if you ask me. Oh, we got this guy. Yeah. Oh, shit, son. Get him. Whale him. Yeah, did we get it? We did. We got the kill. So there we go. Two kills right there. Oh, hit him off the edge. Hit him off. Did I? Yeah. Woo. Oh, man. Okay. Eat. The one thing I wish they had on this level is golden apples. Because otherwise you just have to sit back and like wait for your health to go up. And it's kind of annoying. You're just waiting there, being useless. You maybe like snipe some people with your bow. But aside from that, it's not a lot of fun. This is the kind of map where you want to like get in the action, right? So you should have like golden apples so you can constantly be going in for murder and... How far? That could just... I don't even know. Okay. No, I was gonna say we're full enough on health, but then I realized we're not. We're almost. We'll wait 3 more hearts. Yeah, I know, that'll take me to full. Oh, kill. Yeah! I took his bread! I don't know if you saw that, but I picked up his bread. I have full bread now. Probably more. Oh my god, my inventory's full. I hear someone shooting at me. Let's protect this guy. Oh, lag. No, that's not good. That's not fun. Oh, we killed him after he killed the other guy, I think. This is Notch. Notch, get the hell out of here. I'm kidding. I love you. That wasn't actually Notch. I'm not that retarded, believe me. Well, actually, I don't know. Maybe I am. Okay, don't let them double team you. They're triple teaming me. Well, not anymore. They were. Not anymore. Kill him. Oh, no, and now he's going to get my iron armor. Poop. This game is not going well. If you actually go and look at my... On the Project Ares website, if you go to my user profile, you'll see that... Oh, why is this... That's just mean. Why do they do that? You'll actually see, oh, this is good, I like when people do that, thank you, whoever you are. Oh wait, actually, I think it's that guy. Zed Jesper, okay. Zed Jesper, that kinda has a ring to it. Zed Jesper! Sorry, I'm going insane. But yeah, if you look at my user profile, I actually have, like, I have some really good games where, like, actually, this exact map, I played it once, not too long ago, it was yesterday or the day before that or something, and, I was just ripping shit up, like, I was tearing the place apart, I was doing so freaking well. Oh, I did not mean to fall down! Okay, we made it alive! Holy shit! Oh man, okay, let's help our buddies over here. Oh god, they are pushing hard this side. Get him. Oh, there he goes. See, the one kind of downside about, like, throwing them off the edge is I don't think you actually get the kill for it. And I got him before he died. I think it was suicide bombing, like, oh no, I'm gonna die. So he's like, I'll explode the guy with me. The guy being me. Oh, hell no. You don't touch my team, bitch. See, now I'm on a killing spree. Okay. They got too many people over there. Retreat! Retreat. And eat some goddamn bread, for Christ's sake. Okay. Well, that is a lot of TNT. Oh, look at how many kills that guy got. Oh, no, wait. That was more than one people. That was more than... Wait, is that the correct way to say that? That was more than one people? No, that was more than one person. There we go. I knew it sounded wrong. This map gets so torn apart with explosions and TNT and stuff. Hell no, buddy. I don't think so. You ain't killing my team. Yeah. See, now we're getting a good kill streak going on here. I don't actually know how many we've killed this life, but I'd say it's a pretty decent amount. Okay. Keep going in for battle, son. Yeah, kill him, kill him. Oh, God. Get him, get him, get him, get him. No, I want it. Ah, my teammate stole the kill. God damn it. What is his name? Francisnail. I love you. Even though you stole my kill, I still love you. Oh, God. They're trying to double team him. No, they killed him. I will avenge you, even though you stole my kill. I still love you. Okay. Who do we got here? We got a sniper here. Yeah. Oh, you don't know what you're getting yourself into, son. Yeah, okay, retreat. Retreat. Retreat, son. Run. No, that guy's going for it. Oh, no, he didn't hit us. Oh, that was me falling, I think. Oh, someone's sniping me. Someone's trying to shoot me. Oh, we're full on bread. Okay, now we just have to sit back and enjoy the ride. Okay. Okay, that's not good. Oh, whoa! Holy! Oh, no. Ah! I thought I got hit back from an explosion, because I heard TNT go off, so I was like, oh man, that blast flew me. But, no. Just no. That's not what happened. Okay, let's hope that there's some iron down there. Sorry, a completely unrelated note to anything I'm even talking about, but sorry if you could... God damn it, I can take that. Sorry if you can hear... Sorry, I have major ADD. Okay, this is the last time I'm saying this. Sorry if you can hear my kind of deep bass key clicking. I don't know, The game ended! Yay! Okay, but yeah, my keys actually, I don't know, my microphone tends to pick that up really well. I don't know why, it's not aimed at them or anything. But, oh well, this has been the first game of Project Ares, and I didn't have to leave for dinner, which is good. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Alright, yeah. Okay, see you guys. Hello guys, I'm just gonna do a quick outro here. I realized that my keyboard, every time I hit a button, it kind of... echoed this really low bass into the mic. I'm still working on that. I'm trying to fix that. Sometimes I can manage to fix it for a video, but this time I just completely... I forgot, honestly. I forgot to think of how I could do that. But yes, that should be fixed soon, hopefully. So you won't hear any more of that. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like. And actually, you know what? Like it if you liked it. There we go. If you didn't, then just walk away. Because I don't want you here. I'm just kidding. You can stay. And just... Anyways, yeah. Give me a comment letting me know how you liked it. Or disliked it. I take critical feedback or whatever. And yeah, and subscribe for more. Because I love this game. I'll be posting a lot more. Alright. See you guys.